If you stand to your feet, we're going to praise the Lord today.